How about that? Fireworks? What? Hello guys, Suljin here, and welcome back to another episode of Slime Ranch. I hope you guys are having an awesome day. Thank y'all so much for all the amazing support on the Slime Ranch series, guys. As always, if you do enjoy the videos, make sure to give me some dap on that like button to show you support for the series. And you can subscribe to the channel for more daily videos. As you can see, guys, I'm kind of messing around grabbing some tabby plorts here because I think I'm going to start connecting slimes, matchmaking, if you will. So I talked last episode about turning these into, like, the Largos with tabbies, and I think that's what I want to do. I need to get those boom slimes out of there, too. So what I'll probably do here is start feeding these tabby plorts, and we'll see what's going to happen here. So these are going to turn into tabbies. And when you feed these mint mangoes, they're going to create honey plorts and tabby plorts. Amazing, right? And they're going to create a lot of them, from what I understand. Okay, we might... I don't know how many we can fit in here, but we're going to try. I'm going to play around with this a little bit. That might be the maximum? Maybe not. Can we fit one more? Alright. So far, so good. That works pretty well. Okay, I need to get these boom slimes out of here. I can always do something with them later, but I think right now we ought to just get rid of them. Alright, there's one. Where can I put you? Where's the way out? Behind the house, right? How about that? Fireworks! What? That's pretty cool. I didn't even realize if they go high enough or over the water, they do that. That's pretty neat. All right. Let's see. We can also just bring them out of the ranch here. Uh-oh. Come back. Let's see. Which way? Is that the right way? Does it make fireworks every time? No. And what happens when it falls in the water? Yeah, it just disappears. It doesn't swim away or anything. That's pretty neat. Alright, that looks like a good candidate. There we go. Actually, we'll move a few of them, I think. As long as they don't make plorts, we should be okay. Alright. Man, they do fly far. Did I forget any? Uh-huh. You gotta go. Any more? Okay, I think we're good. I think we're good so far. Alright. Now we're gonna try a few things. So, we can grab the remainder of these Poco Fruits. And feed some, just a little bit, to get a few things going here. Probably... finish off with these will probably be the best way to do. Actually, you know what? We can feed... It won't be mint mango. Oh, I do have a lot of mint mangoes I can harvest right here, too. Might as well do that right quick. And then we can get some tabby plorts with these. That's what we're gonna do. So, mint mangoes. Yeah, this is good stuff, man. They go crazy for these things, too. The bad thing is the little ones are eating them as well. I should have just fed them through the feeder, but it's kind of fun to manually feed them sometimes. Something will eat that sooner or later, and look at all the honey plorts we're getting, too. Okay, as far as these guys can own, they can eat everything, so we could get some tabby plorts from them to finish off our, our collection in here. So let's do it. Oh, wait. Pogo fruits. I didn't mean to fire the tabby plorts in there, but it'll collect them anyway. Alright, is that all of them? I think so. Oh, there's one more that needs to be fed. Yeah? No? Okay, it didn't make it, apparently. That's weird. And these, I don't think I need to do anything with these except get them out of here. So let's go ahead and get them out. One at a time, just kind of like we did the others. And we can mix these as well. Get out of here. Oh my. I think I just fed one. Did I feed it? No, 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 no. Don't be making plorts over there. Don't you do it. I saw what you was trying to do. That's dangerous. You can't do that. You can't. We'll all die. Everything will die and be deceased. Okay, it just made a big old slime boo-boo right there. Okay, I think everything's safe right here. Okay, let's go harvest that big wide open mint mango orchard that we put a while ago. And see, we put that last episode and we should have tons. Oh wow, this is gonna be epic. Epic, I tell you. Now we can also use all the plorts that we're gonna get to really, really beef these farms up. Nice, man. Very, very nice. Oh, we already got 40. Whoa. Okay. Well, watch this. This is gonna be bananas, man. We're gonna come over here and we're gonna give... Man, these plorts could have killed somebody. How about this? Let's put this rock plort up. And these pink plorts up. So we have a little bit of room to play. I cannot believe how many mint mangoes we have. Oh man, this is going to be some crazy money. Okay, mint mangoes, we may as well put a bunch in here. And we still have a bunch to feed underground too. But I think we'll stop at 25. Alright, let's go catch what we can again from the other side. And we'll pull these two, these phosphor plorts. We know what we can do with those. Actually, I'm going to just cash these in, I think, too. Because we can always make more. Okay, we should be good with all that. Let's go back to... the mint mango orchard. I love having all this energy too. Oh yeah, baby. 23, 24. Really good haul on this. Let me make one more pass. I can pick up these carrots too. I can always stash that. Okay, so we got 1260 right now. Let's just go see how much money we can get. There's pogo fruits up here. I really like this little spot, man. A lot of good stuff in here. Okay, and there's more pogo fruits right here. This is definitely the farming area, huh? I picked the good spot. Oh, there was something else. Aha! Uh-huh. I didn't want to waste no mint mangoes. Can we get... Nope. Fair enough. Okay. This is going to be amazing. This is going to be like the hall of all hall. More! Give me all the mangoes. 31? Dude, this is gonna be crazy. Okay, let's go to the underground area. And, okay. We'll feed these. Oh, no, 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 not carrots. Are they gonna eat carrots? No, they only eat fruit. Is it gonna even dispense it? Ah, messed up, guys. It needs to dispense it. Okay, we'll feed these manually. So they're making nothing but phosphor plorts and honey plorts, which is really, really good. It needs to spit those carrots out, though. I don't need carrots. I don't need them, and they won't eat them either. As soon as it spits them out, I'll be able to use them. As far as the other spot, we need to... So these were what? These were phosphor. Okay, so we need phosphor plorts to turn these all into the same kind of largo, right? Okay, it's sucking them all up. perfect. These are all going to be the same thing in both pens. That's good, because it appears that we've already been messing around. This is all going to be phosphor. Yeah, they can't even stay in. Oh, I got to upgrade it. That's why. Okay. High walls, purchase, and air net, purchase. Very good. Okay. Phosphor plorts. Can you go back in here for me? Go back in here, but y'all so happy. Y'all just happy to be fat and happy, huh? Fat and happy. Okay. No, back in here. That's a good honey slime Largo thing. Okay. There's a few more that need phosphor plorts. Okay, the air net's holding them all in. That's good. And I think they're full. Okay, good. Good deal. So, these are full. Those were full. Man, we could probably go get some more honey slimes too and start filling up this area. There's more mint mangoes right here. I've got so many mangoes already. Okay, we're going to feed these guys. We're going to feed these the mint mangoes. And I'll just take 5 for now. Are the carrots out of here yet? No, they aren't. Can I? Oh, they just spit them out. Good. We'll put the mint mangoes in, and I don't know what they're going to do with the carrots. I have no idea. Oh, well. We don't need the carrots anyway. Mint mangoes in, and that's all that matters. Okay. Let's get out of here with these carrots. We can put them in the silo, even though it's only 3. We should do that. Yeah, we'll silo the carrots right here. Okay. And the only thing I need to do now is go around and collect all of the delicious honey plorts. There's 65 in here. We'll fill up. We'll go cash them in. We're just gonna rack up, guys, and we're just gonna upgrade to the max. Okay, there's a few more out here, but that's okay. Let's just go upgrade. Sell, 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 sell. Oh my gosh. So we're only getting 30 apiece for them. Which probably means, I wonder if they're going to go down that much by us just milking it like that. Because it does seem like they were more expensive at one point. We'll have to monitor that. Where did you guys come from? How? Okay, that's fine. We can move, y'all. I guess there's too many in there. That's fair enough. They're trying to go eat them chickens. Okay, these are honey tabby Largo. Make sure I know what I'm doing here. Y'all trying to eat my chickens? Move them all in here. Now I'm seriously a slime rancher, you guys. This is slime ranch. This is what slime ranchers' lives are all about. Okay. Yeah, that could have been nasty. They must have ate some of those chickens. Okay, so these are the honey tabbies. These are the honey tabbies. These are the tabby pinks. I need to get rid of these just in case. I think so, because they're too near each other. These all need to be honey tabbies, all 4 of these eventually. Okay, so what I'm gonna do here, let me suck up all of these honeys first. Oh no, they're pinks. Okay, tabby plorts. I might as well suck all these up. Okay, now we're gonna need to get rid of them, which shouldn't be that big of a problem. Okay, got rid of it. Let's put you over there. I'm only gonna do 2 at a time, just to make sure. I gotta be careful not to run them into each other either. Wow, that was a pretty good toss on the first one, huh? They're both over the side. All right. Oh, clean, playing cleanup, man. What happened? What just happened? I don't know how that got out. That is scary. That was scary. I don't know how that happened, but that could have been really, really messy. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Please don't make any plorts. That's why I want them all the same kind in one area. Okay, is there any leftovers? Wow, that could have been really, really bad, you guys. Really bad. Okay, you guys are just trying to get in there, huh? Okay, fine. I'll put y'all all in the same area. Tabby, Largos. Might as well just kind of subdivide them. There's two in here. And pull these fruits up. Let's see. We'll kind of subdivide them and just kind of match up what we need. Oh my gosh. I need to get these out right now. Where did those things come from? There was no boom slimes around, were there? How did that even happen? That could have been a catastrophe. Catastrophe, I tell you. Okay, let's move there. I saw some down here, too. You guys are trying to eat all my mint mangoes, huh? Get in your pen. We need to put them in the other one. Just to kind of save room. I don't know how many we can have, but maybe they exploded or something like that. I know, you're just making plorts. You're pooping in my hands. Okay. Okay, what do I need? Let's get rid of... I wonder if I could throw it this far away. No. It'd be nice if you could deposit them from that far, huh? Let's put these boom quartz away before we blow something up. They 67 apiece, man. And the honeys now are 30. I don't even know where to put the boom quartz. Like, they have to be in their own area for sure. I don't even know if I need boom plorts. Like, honestly, we'll see where we at after we max all of this stuff out. We could probably grab one of these things and put it in here. Okay, there's two in here. There's four in here. There's a lot in here. Where is that coming from? Let's just put the honey plorts over here for now. The boom plorts have to be... Oh, I might be sucking them out by accident. That's what's going on. I was like, where are they coming from? But they were in reserve. That's a good thing that I checked that. Because we don't need pinks either. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay. Okay, I know what to do right here. We gotta get rid of all the plorts that don't belong. That could be really bad, you guys. Really bad. Okay, we're at almost at 3K too. Let's take all those pinks. Okay, six more pinks. Okay. Those are all gone. I'm gonna need to grab these as well. Okay, we're safe. Might as well grab the honey plorts too, because there's... Oh my gosh. These things were producing, huh? 27. 38. There's 40. Wow. Okay. And there's a bunch of honey plorts right here, too. Sheesh. Like, this is full time. They're only at 30 apiece right now, but still some good money. And we might as well get rid of the pinks, too. More just to get rid of them and not let them get eaten by anything we don't want them to get eaten by. Okay. So now that all of these are fed, everything is done, we've harvested everything, haven't we? Pretty much, except for these last few honey. I think we can combine some of these two. These guys are kind of full. Let's do one more right here. They're all hungry. Like, I can't even keep them fed with mint mangoes. There's three here. There's five there. There's, like, four or five there. And there's three here. That looks good to me. Let's grab the rest of these honey plorts. I can get rid of some of these, too, and feed them to the tabbies to get extra, too. But we'll wait. We'll exhaust all of our food supplies when we need... when we're in desperate need of food. Right now, we're okay, I believe. As far as the mint mangoes go, this is gonna be amazing. It's already ready. Okay, so we've got all this money. I think the best thing we can do now is to go and upgrade all of our stuff. So we'll start right here. We'll go ahead and do the nutrients, soil, the sprinkler, and what is remove crops just destroy? Okay, I see. I was like, is that a new option that I just didn't see? We'll grab this mint mango as well. All right, and we'll come back here and start upgrading as well. Nice, man. Tons and tons and tons of mangoes. Okay. It won't take another one. Yeah, I was thinking that it might take another one in prep or whatever. Purchase nutrient soil. Purchase sprinkler. We don't really need scare slime. That we don't have a slime problem back here at all. Okay. And now nutrient soil. Sprinkler. Okay, we're good. Anything that we forgot? No. We could grab some carrots, but meh. We don't really need them right now. We're gonna fill up on mint mangoes, that's for sure. And that's all we can grab for now. For that, we'll go ahead and nutrient soil and sprinkler. And we still have this spot left, but we're kind of full. We'll upgrade it anyway, though. Nutrient soil and sprinkler. Now, last but not least, we'll just go and fill up our stockpile with all these mint mangoes. Okay, so we'll go to our feeders and let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Beautiful. Look at that. Look at that. Really, really cool. Tabby plorts, pogo fruit. I could store the pogo fruit. And I'm gonna just put the honey plort and the tabby plort. I'm gonna sell these right quick and go get the rest of these mangoes. Rest of the mangoes. And with that, we'll just kind of spread them even with our underground area. And we should call that good. Is that... that's 11. Not a huge haul, but... so they produce about 10 a piece. So I have 6 of them, and I have pretty much 6 pins. Meaning that if I harvest them correctly, I could probably split them up evenly among everything and really have it good. I need to count the slimes too that I have and really get them to where they're perfect too. Look at this, man. Look at this. The numbers are just radical right now. I think these guys were hungrier. Okay. Let's collect our goodness here. We got 20 honey plorts. And we've got 2 of those. Okay. And for this, we have 31. We don't even have enough to fill it all up. One more. And some phosphorus. Now, the phosphorus I'm not going to get rid of because I think I'm going to turn 2 of these guys into it too. As far as the water plorts, I'm kind of scared of how this works. Right now, this guy's just producing plorts and not making a mess. I like that. I don't want to put too many in here, but let's see what the water plorts are good. Maybe we can just keep these, because we've got plenty of honeys. We've got plenty of phosphors. The only thing now we need are booms and waters. I bet you I can probably turn one of these or two of these into booms and not get into too much trouble because of that wall right there. You guys let me know if you think that's a good idea. I guess what I'm going to do is I can always just feed. These are going to get fed anyway. I'm just going to collect all these phosphor plorts and go sell them. But yeah, let's see what they're worth now, because I got the water plorts to sell too. They should only be worth 30, but that's still going to be a significant upgrade. Let's see here. We'll do the water plorts of 56, or the puddle plorts. Nice. Phosphor plorts are 17 apiece. And honeys are only 26 right now. I can tell you what we can do with honeys. We've been selling so much, and that's why they're, that's why they're low like that. I think we can put these in the silo. We can! Oh yeah, baby, cash for a rainy day. That is awesome. Well guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope y'all really enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give me some dap on that like button to show your support for the series, and you can subscribe to the channel for more daily videos. It kind of looks like we're running thin on the content, you guys. Let me know what y'all would like to see me do next. I'd love to keep playing Slime Rancher if there's enough to do. At any rate, guys, thanks so much for watching. As always, this is Uljen signing off, and we'll see you next time.
It's great, man. I can go through like puddles and stuff. It's beautiful. Okay, which direction are we heading? Look at the look on the farm beach over there. Oh my god. There's 37 raptors in a corner.